And Tom wishes Nate good luck. On to the next round. The Atlanta Hawks have defeated the New York Knicks.